Not sure how to display the wave simulation in ModelSim? Don't worry. In this video, I'll walk you through the steps to get it done.